सीधा लेगा So alternate exterior angles are also are equal. So here you can see alternate exterior angle. So angle 1 is equal to angle 7. Angle 1 is equal to angle 7. And the second pair, angle 2 is equal to angle 8. These are the alternate exterior angle. Now the next is a co-interior angle. So co-interior angle means the same sides of interior angle. So here you can see 4 and 5, the same sides of interior angles. And if a transversal intersected two parallel lines, so the co-interior angles are supplementary. Supplementary means the sum of the two angles is 180 degrees. So here angle 4 and angle 5 are supplementary angle. So angle 4 plus angle 5 is equal to 180 degree, because these are the co-interior angles. And angle 3 and angle 6. Angle 3 plus angle 6 is equal to 180 degree, because angle 3 and angle 6 are co-interior angles. And if a transversal intersector two parallel lines, so then co-interior angles are supplementary. So here angle 3 plus angle 6 is equal to 180.